嗨，小朋友，Let's move to culture。我们呢，我们的课程已经即将结束了。好，最后呢，课本有一个认识国际文化 culture 就是文化的意思。然后这次的主题是 houses around the world，就是世界各地的各种房子，不同，每个国家都有不一样的风格的房子。好，那老师呢，先来让你看一次动画哦，很可爱哦。
One.
This is my bedroom. It's small.
Two.
This is my house. It's big.
Three.
This is my house. It's nice.
Four.
This is my house. It's cool.
Five.
This is my house. It's tall.
Six.
This is my house. It's special.
Seven.
This is my house. It's round.
Eight.
This is my house. The yard is big.